All right, well, listen, if you think those gooey cough syrups don't go down like a spoonful of sugar, Dr. D has just what you need. Take a look.
One of the big misconceptions is that colds should be treated with antibiotics. In fact, the vast majority of colds are due to viruses that don't respond to antibiotics. So, in fact, most of the colds we get shouldn't be treated with antibiotics. The majority of both over-the-counter and prescription cough medications come in liquid form as syrups. But the problem is, and we've had some recent information on this from studies, that the vast majority of patients taking liquid medications don't take the correct dose because of problems with measuring. There's one capsule that contains one of the strong cough suppressants, hydrocodone, the product's named TussiCaps, and there you just take a capsule with a specific dose and you don't have to worry about inaccurate measuring of a liquid. For more information about cough and cold and a treatment option, you can go to facebook.com and look up Cap the Cough.